Peace and justice and human rights in this country and all around.